The S1 and S1R both have dual card slots. Card slot 1 is on the bottom, that accepts an XQD card. Card slot 2 is on the top, and that accepts an SD card. I'm going to close the door here. Now, these card slots can be configured to do several different things. To adjust the settings of the dual card slots, I'm going to push the menu set button. I'm going to go to the wrench, the card settings, and to the double card slot function. Now when I push menu set, and I push menu set again, it's going to give me three choices. The first one is going to record to card number 1 until it's full, and then it's going to overflow into card 2 until it's full. The second one down is going to record the same file to both cards as a backup. The third is going to give me choices of what I want written to each card. So if I push menu set again, I can now assign, let's say I want to assign my raw files to destination 1, and I want to assign my JPEGs to destination 2. So now when I take a picture, one file is going to go to one card and one file is going to go to the other. So those are the functions of the dual memory card slots on the S1 and S1R.